higher taxes and more lost jobs. That's what we'll get if we let Ron Barber rubber stamp the Obama-Pelosi agenda. Barber supported Obamacare, which raises our taxes by $500 billion. The law's high costs are stopping small businesses from hiring. A recent study warns that private sector employment could be reduced by 249,000 jobs. Rubber stamp Ron Barber. Higher taxes, more lost jobs. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.